dog. This is the sixth most craziest house party ever.
Yo, bro, this sounds like an apple party. It's so much crazier.
Alright. I'm just glad your dad's having business in Seattle. This way we can have the awesome house party today.
Hey guys, I think it's time for some cool in the game.
Y'all might be on it.
Yeah, oh yeah. Get down, get down.
My dad?
Dude, he's already in Morristown.
Everyone, the party is over. The party is over. You need to go. Listen to me. You need to get out of here. You need to leave. You need to go. You need to go. Do whatever you do. Go play Yu-Gi-Oh cards or play football or take a jog or read a little bit. Just go. Just get out.
I'd really rather stay here.
Go back. You should not be here.
And stay here.
So, dude, is that everyone?
No, come here. Come here. Come look at this. All
right.
So the Mati's just drunk, you can't get him to wake up. Take a little Mati's, wake up. Who's there? Who's there?
Dude, I don't know what we're gonna do.
Whatever, he's drunk. Let's just go. Like, let's just go before my dad gets here.
And like let him find a drunk teenager passed out on your couch?
Well, I don't think there are any other options.
Alright. I'll go to town. Distract your father. Just stay here, stay quiet. Don't get any trouble. Make sure he wakes up.
Okay. Make sure
he wakes up.
Yeah.
Alright?
Thrill biddies.
Oh, what brings you to the center of town, Tranio?
Just taking a walk, you know, enjoying the day.
First day. Just smell that fresh air. Oh, well, it is just great to be back on the East Coast. That business deal? Nailed it. And wow, you know what? I just get tired talking about it. Come on, Tran, sit home.
Oh, wait, you can't.
Can't go home to my house the week of the Final Four?
Why? Well, you see, Thropides, I went down to the boiler room and there's some ghosts there and they started fighting and then there's ghosts all over the house and now the house is haunted.
Son of a gun. Damn those ghosts. Damn those ghosts to hell. Haunting up my house the week of the Final Four? No consideration whatsoever. Besides, I watched Carrie on the plane ride back. Last thing I need is more creepiness.
Right. We should probably wait it out 1 or 2 days.
Good idea. Come on, Tranio. I'm thinking Arby's.
Ah, Tranio! Just the man I want to see!
Hey, Psychiarides. Do you have the money that Philolakis borrowed for the...
house! For the house! Oh, no, I live at home.
Wait, what house?
What's going on? I thought you spent it on booze for the party.
Shh. Alright, I didn't tell his dad. If anybody asks, especially his dad, I spent it on a house. Got it?
Gotcha.
Well, guys, I got to head back to the office. Just give me the money for the house, my next credit.
Trinio, what does this I hear about my son buying a house?
Oh, Phil Lockheed thought it'd be a good idea if he invested in Simo's house.
That nice one down the block?
That's the one!
You know, Trinio, just goes to show you. Like father, like son. Well, what are we waiting here for? Let's go check this baby out.
Oh, wait, I think I should go ahead and warn the owner that we're coming, you know, Simo?
Alright.
Yeah, that's good. Okay, let's go. Yeah. Trinio! Sweet, you wanna hang out or something?
Maybe next week, but you gotta let me throw up these three house, alright?
I get it. You guys wanna see what a real house looks like. I'm down with that. I just be in the back doing yard work. A man gotta treat his yard like his own flesh and blood.
Alright, you go do that.
Okay.
So what do you think of it?
It is just swell. You smell that? I think it's one of them Glade candles. Oh, look at that.
Gorgeous living room. Nice kitchen. And a bedroom big enough for me.
My son didn't make a good choice. And this carpet? Spectacular. But, got some questions about the heating. Where's Simo?
Oh, I think he's out back doing yard work.
Oh, say no more. The last thing I want to do is disturb a man doing yard work, you know? You gotta treat that lawn like it's your flesh and blood.
Hmm? Yeah.
Viniscus?
Viniscus, my man. Long time no see.
Oh, hey guys! I was just on my way to your house to pick up Kalumati's.
Wait, I thought you said the house was haunted.
If by haunted, you mean a party hosted by your son.
Party?
Oops! I guess I like lagoons because I just spilled the beans.
What's all the galley for? Simo, didn't my son buy your house while I was away?
Buy my house? It's not even on sale! Yeah, I'm pretty sure your son used that money to throw that awesome party!
Trinio, tell me...
Trinio, you lie!